Boom, it's Graceful Thunder. And today we're gonna do the parkour event that Space is hosting. I'm joined by Regine, who you heard laughing. Wanna say hi? He doesn't wanna say hi. Okay, and Sheffy Deadly.
Howdy.
Okay. That's good enough start. Let's
start. So, are we gonna do this?
I don't feel like taking up everyone's day.
Okay.
Oh, sh. Well, wrong realm.
Yay, so it's in Space Fetus's official events, and I'm already there, you slowpoke.
I TP'd you. So it's fine.
Okay, I'm bad at parkour, so.
So am I.
You're fine.
We're fine.
I will probably.
My cat died.
Some, and probably speed up some.
Hot lava.
And, yep.
Some of the video, yep.
Whoop. Hey. I'm gonna do this. Haha, you're slow.
You are all slow.
I am cautious. I've technically been through this twice already.
How do we? Oh. Gee, Regine.
Wee. None of us
level
died.
2.
Onward.
Oh god damn it, this part.
This part's easy.
Oh, the part after this,
and then I'm gonna die.
I got a good whooping.
I'm gonna die.
I'm just gonna get myself knocked off with a torch.
That happened to me on the green part.
My best run through was the first time I came through here, for some reason. And after that, I haven't done quite as well.
I almost fell off.
No.
Got this.
I almost fell off.
Slow.
Wee.
Stage number 3.
Oh, let's hop on in.
Yay. I think Jason's
going to say something. I hate this damn part.
Oh.
On my phone? Oh! What the heck?
This is the part of the course that I think might turn back people who don't have jumpmen.
Uh-huh. So it's not fair.
Yep. I missed my chance.
Oh, oh, I die. Ow! I'm gonna catch up, Grace.
Okay.
And I fell.
Rest in peace, Regine and Shippy.
Shush.
It's your fault.
Uh-huh, and how so?
It just is. I blame you, it's all your fault.
Okay.
Oh god damn it.
Okay, I did it. And I died again.
Rest in peace, you're gonna use up all your lives on this part. I'm at the checkpoint.
There's a checkpoint?
There's a checkpoint.
I'm a bleep.
Well, Discord kind of did it for you, actually.
Yep. Oh, good. Yep. Ooh, imagine if you accidentally upload this without editing it. Oh.
Nah, not a chance.
All the little kitties learning new curse words. Hey, f*** you, Mom.
Yeah, I think I'm not gonna make it.
Uh-oh. Well...
I die. Yeah, I have one. Oh.
Well... Okay, where's Regine? Oh, all the way over there. I was waiting, but...
Oh, did you just get kicked out?
What?
I died.
He did.
Oh, he died. Oh.
Go on without me. I'll catch up. Don't worry.
Hurry up, Graceful Thunder. I'm all the way up here.
Are you sure you can catch up?
Yeah.
Well, I'll just go then.
They don't call me Speedy Sheppy for...
Mm-hmm.
As I watched
that
you fail.
That was so sarcasm.
See, no one has... And then this last one that gives me trouble.
Oh, you're there.
I'm over here.
All right.
We've been having a lot of events lately.
Yeah,
that's good.
Busy.
That just makes Cece more active.
Wait, you guys already at the end?
No.
I'm ahead of Grace, though. With the pixels.
I haven't got there.
Oh, I saw that forum discussion about Spudbug Pet.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I like that.
The what?
The Spudbug Pet.
The Spudbug Pet that Jack Fury suggested.
Hey. Welcome.
This is unfair. Steve doesn't get blown away by the Omni Wind machines. I like how there's just love bugs in here mixed in as well, and they are harmful.
I died!
Whee!
Oh, I mean, hopefully.
I'll just edit that.
Okay. Kaboom,
oh, good grief, these wind machines.
Try it again, because I got kicked out.
So did I. Hey, Sheppy.
What?
I'm right above you.
No. Come on, stupid wind machine.
No!
Is the last one hard?
The last room actually isn't that hard. If you know how to time geysers properly, then it's not hard at all.
I know.
Oh, that one. Force.
Yeah.
This one in particular, I saw it's hard to go in.
I need you out. Where's there?
Yes, I got in. Yay.
Did they pass it?
Let me get out of this torturous spot with ice. No, I'm about to go in the last room.
You are hacking great.
I have 5 lives left.
How do you check that? Oh.
It comes up when you enter? I'm not hacking. Just B, I think, got a little bit tired of seeing me fail, so he wanted to coach me. Sort of.
Who did?
Angel B.
Please, Angel B, help me.
He was trying to teach me this one jump on a course of his, and I still was mostly failing it. I can do it sometimes. under the right conditions.
Holy grace. Holy grace.
Hello.
Nani.
Where are you? Did you teleport?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Oh. I gave up.
Oh, okay.
Look at these noobs. Well, I wouldn't be talking.
Hmm?
I wouldn't be talking. I died a whole bunch.
Noobs? Who? Come on.
Call me a noob. I say that oil.
Here we go. That's better.
Are the lamps fady?
No.
Okay. Keep dying.
You've got this. Yeah, this last part's not too hard, except for the geysers.
This last part.
I'm still hearing an echo. Oh well. I got kind of lucky the first time with the geysers. Yes, there we go.
I got kicked out of the realm because of those.
Oh.
I mean,
yay, I'm still here. Has it not been filled, or has he just not added another? Let me look.
Are they filled?
No, it's not full yet. The first bumper is not full yet.
What? It is.
What?
It is.
No, the first guestbook bumper is not full yet. Even though the event's been up for...
I will say this for myself.
Boom. I did it.
Boom. Grace of thunder.
People are praying. Oh, and the dark one?
Oh. There's like these lamps.
Half the time I can't tell if anyone's talking or not because it keeps... What did you do?
The third part.
Nice. Now you get to experience the pain of ice, spud bugs, and wind machines.
I'm dying already.
You dumb wind machine. Oh my god, there's so many cute little spud bugs here.
They're cute, yes.
Okay. Come on, guys, come on. I jumped over Grace's.
Jumped over what?
I jumped over your love bug.
Oh, I see.
What did you name him for her?
I don't remember.
I think Jack's gonna join.
Is he?
I love what Coral did to my realm.
Hello.
Hey,
hello.
Jack.
I'm recording right now, by the way.
Echo. Yeah. I can
I'm also sitting echo. I'm sitting at the end of the parkour. I'm just waiting to see if either of them catch up.
What parkour is it?
The parkour event.
Huber?
Yes.
I finished it this morning.
Hmm. You can do it.
I can't.
She's right, you can do it.
I only have 4 lives left.
Oh, damn. You're dead.
4 lives left in the ice one?
3 lives left. Yeah, I'm not.
If you can make it through and not die, and so you still have 3 lives left for this last one, you might make it.
I died again. have one more life. And I got kicked off.
Wow, good job, good job.
I give up. Should I try one more time?
I've been recording for 45 minutes.
Really?
I think that's all.
I think that's more than enough.
Oh, yeah.
Taking Chevy that long to fail again. Taking Chevy 45 minutes to fail over and over again.
Yes.
Are you done recording?
I will be in just a minute.
Okay. Just to do her okay, outro.
Here, let me just finish.
Oh, she got some ads. She got some ads.
Finish it with a kaboom.
No.
Boom. Bye. Bye.
No. Okay.
Okay.
So I guess that's all I have for today. I'm having echoes. Thank you for watching.
Bananas.
And I hope you come back again.